Thank you. thinks he knows the beat because he's black. He rips his feet.
Cleans it up. Talk about missing your valleys. You can feel that sense of urgency.
The man comes from North Carolina. Still young, too. He's just 20 years old. Been to the last two national finals. This is a big horn for no kind of a rodeo looking. He's been ridden one time last year in the mud in Fort Madison for 87 points. Right like that was going to put him off to the right. And